to an update. Health officials saying the death toll from vaping illnesses has surpassed 50. This is from the nationwide outbreak. At least 26 states have reported deaths, including here in Mississippi. More than 2,400 other cases have resulted in people going to the hospital. The median age of people who've died is 52, but most who suffered lung damage are much younger.